How can you have peace at home? And then how can you have peace in neighborhood? And I said that Islam, Judaism, Christianity, and Hinduism, all of them believe in the concept of loving thy neighbor. If a person just believe in that concept, and that becomes the slogan and declaration of the law, we'll have a better law. Every person loves thy neighbor. And I would like to conclude by saying this, so there's nothing on the sermon.
That's what happens when you give the imam the opening. Anything
would be different.
Yeah. No, I know. That's something that imams and rabbis and pastors share.
The last thing I want to say, the Prophet Muhammad defined actually a Muslim, which is a person who lived his life of peace, a person that people be saved from his or her tongue and their hand. Do that, the person who lived peace really is.